Oh, you won't want again, again. No, you won't want again, again. Now it was a hot, sticky morning round the 4th of July. The breeze was standing still. I'm hanging out by myself and I'm having a good time with the folks inside of my head. And you know, Lord, how you did a lovely thing. See, time's my head is lighter than it's ever been. And anyone who's ever had sweet potato pie really don't want pumpkin again. No, you won't want pumpkin again. Cause it don't taste right and all. Look at him, sit down, boy, with your silks and braided hair. Don't you let nobody fool you with no imitation, nothing. Tell them, say, buddy, I've been there. Listen, mama, when you finally walk on in, don't forget to bring along your sweet potato tear. When you serve him a slice of your sweet potato sin, girl, he won't want again, again. Really won't want again, again. Now, I took a trip down to Sissy, she's a friend of mine. She smiled and asked me in. Well, she drew a box and a big fancy question mark. Said, brother, which one is you in? Told her, sister, don't worry about the mule going blind. You just sit in the wagon and hold on to the line. For anyone who's ever had sweet potato pie don't want no pumpkin again. Really don't want pumpkin. Good God, I saw the gates golden pearl. Set me right down in a dream. Oh, you old friend, I'm thinking some milk and honey and a pot stew really might fill that gap again. You know I'm a thankful witness to the things I've seen. And time my head lighter than it's ever been. And anyone who's ever had sweet potato pie really don't want pumpkin again. No, they won't want pumpkin again. Would you give me some sweet potato? That's what I need, sweet potatoes. Ooh, gonna whoop it up into a big pie. Gonna be, got to be. Some of these are more.